Містере, щойно Шахтар дізнався своїх майбутніх суперників в Лізі Чемпіонів. Що вам взагалі підказує ваша інтуїція, як ця Ліга Чемпіонів пройде для гірників і як вам, власне, наші опоненти?
First of all, we have to be very proud, and we are very proud that we participating on this level. Like the people in the stage said, the highest level on the world, the best competition in the world, and it's a huge thing to be participating on that level. So that's fantastic. We showed ourselves in the last edition, winning 9 points in one group stage. So we showed that they can count on us, of course, and we are very much looking forward to play these games. What to say about the draw? There are no easy opponents because they're all playing Champions League. So it means they're all champions. Mm-hmm. It means they're all very good teams. And of course, there is a difference in between the names. But the name doesn't tell always everything, doesn't tell all the story, because every game it's a special game, and every game is a game by themselves. So playing against teams as Manchester, Arsenal, as Bayern Munich, Dortmund, I mean, tough teams out from Italy, very tough teams, not the champions, but tough teams. Playing a final of Europa League like Atalanta, Bologna. I mean, Young Boys, good team from Switzerland. And a French opponent. I mean, they're all good. You don't have a bad opponent in this stage, but I think they also know that we are there to compete with them, and they saw it in last edition. And I'm pretty sure that we will show up in this edition as well.
Чи відгукується вам новий формат Ліги Чемпіонів, та як вам взагалі всі ці нововведення? Чи все ж таки більш звичний минулий формат?
Well, it's always interesting, a little bit confusing when you watch the new format, of course. I was reading a lot about it before this draw. But, well, it's good, you know. Things are changing, and it was the highest time to change some things. And it was good that happens. More games, it means more spectacular games. It means more opportunity for all teams to show themselves, and for us as well. So I like this format. It was not easy to follow in the beginning, but after a couple minutes I catched up, so it was good.
Також у Шахтаря новий домашній стадіон для єврокубкових матчів. Як ви можете це прокоментувати? Що вам відомо про наше нове місце?
Well, it's difficult to predict the games in the Champions League. It's anyway unpredictable in football as well. One big player said it fantastically, maybe the best. It was Alan Bokšić who said in one interview, Mario told me that, look, he said, Mr. Football can be sometimes such a big lie, unbelievably. You play so good and at the end you lose the game. But that's only possible in football, and that's the beauty of our game, and that's also the difficulty of our game. We have to be on our best in every game against this kind of opponent. Only then you make a chance for a result, and we are looking very much forward to play this kind of games because we are very much motivated as well. And I'm very much confident that we will represent the country, represent the club as we did in last edition. When we talk about new place in Germany, that's they are all also minors, so the stadium fits to us, the culture fits to us, and I think we will get fully support from that people. So I'm very very happy that we play actually there. It's amazing stadium. I've been there already, and especially their supporters are amazing supporters, and I hope also that a lot of from our supporters, Shakhtar Donetsk supporters, will become there as well to support us together with the German supporters. So looking forward to play in that stadium.
Thank you so much.